Right now at 5 o'clock, a retired Pennsylvania firefighter is accused of throwing a fire extinguisher at a group of police officers during that attack on the Capitol, and he has now been arrested. Robert Sanford was caught on camera throwing a fire extinguisher that hit an officer's helmet. The officer was not injured. Sanford now faces multiple charges tonight.